Sonny was a loner, older than the rest. He was going in the Navy, but couldn't pass the test. So he hung around town, he sold a little pot. The law caught wind of Sonny, but one day he got caught. But he was back in business when they set him free again. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. Sonny's playing eight ball at the joint where Sherry works, when some drunken out of towner put his hand up Sherry's skirt. Sonny took his pool cue, laid the drunk out on the floor.